This lesson will cover the process on how to add page connectors to pipelines and use them in the context of multiple PIDs. This session uses the PID that was drafted in the previous training video. Let's begin by zooming in on an area down around the 60P0600 pump. Next, navigate to the Piping tab and select the Connectors ribbon. From the gallery, pick the Pipe Run Page Connector. When the dialog appears, make sure the option for existing page connector is selected. Enable the document filter, then select the Surge Feed PID from the list and click the Search button. The search will now filter all available connectors from selected PID and list them. Pick the connector with sequence number 3 and click OK. Place the connector onto the PID to the left of the pump. If needed, orientate the connector in the on direction. When prompted, click Yes to confirm to continue with the existing pipe run. The line will automatically orientate to the tip of the arrow and then simply draw that line over and into the pump. This page connector is now linked with the selected existing connector and its assigned pipe run. To verify, simply pick on the connector and from the context menu, click the Follow command. It will open the Surge Feed PID, and the software will automatically zoom in on that same pipe run or pipeline there. It will also automatically add the annotation to display the name of the linked PID. Use the Follow command again to go back to the offload PID. For that, click on the page connector, then right-click, and from the context menu, select the Follow command. That will now open the offload PID, and with that, the process of adding a page connector is now completed. This session now continues by adding another page connector. For that, again, initiate the Connectors command and pick the Pipe Run Page Connector from the gallery. This time choose the New Page Connector from the dialog and click OK. When placing page connectors, there is a dialog that allows to set the direction to be on page or off page. In this case, it is an off page connector, so make sure the value for Insert By is set to off. When placing the connector, the software also, automatically, creates a pipe run annotation or label. Either place it or cancel its placement by right-click. After cinching the PID to plant site, this new page connector will then be available for linking on other drawings.